Come closer.
All right.
Yeah.
We don't bite that much.
We're up to date on a rabies shot, just so you know. Is me. Yeah, fuck that. You know, just a piece of advice to the guys out here. If you cannot handle a bad bitch, then don't pay one.
I know.
thinking about the world a little too much. And also crying in the shower, but that's another thing. I've been just thinking about how money is made. And like, you know, it's kind of crazy because back in the day, you know, you had a fish, another man had a bird, and you know, Rusty Skunk. And personally, I'm Laura G. My at is Laura G is happy. He got Ray on the drums. Fucking Charger, we know that's his at right there. We got Luke J. Cornwell, and that's his at. Yeah, Rusty Skunk.
Fuck off. I'm the bass skunk.
I'm the shirt.
I'm the shirt.
Yeah, did he really stink for you guys? Yeah. Well, this was like my first time as an artist, but this is also our first time as a band playing here at Mudjar. I'm so fucking honored. Yeah. Please stick around for Dirty Pennies. Actually, the first time I went to Dirty Pennies, I was really upset that my former landlord robbed me of $600. Yeah, fuck you, Jeff.
Fuck Jeff!
Yeah, fuck Jeff! Oh, I always hate Jeff.
Fuck landlords!
Yeah, fuck landlords too!
Sorry.
Yeah, go off,
kids. There's landlords here.
But anyways, Dirty Pennies is so phenomenal, and please stick around for them. And yeah, thank you, Bug Jar. And, oh my god. Thank you, guys.
Tip your bartender.